Now that's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
The Millennium Wheel is the icon of London. I couldn't stand the sight of it in Albion colours. So garish.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Deadsec.
This is going to ignite the people's hopes in Lambeth, team. Albion's going to find it impossible to keep this borough under control. A feather in our cap.
Can you believe the nerve?
Mate, I just...
Feeds back into its big information control.
Thank you.
Let's liven up this spot. The perfect eye catcher.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Thanks a million, Bags.
Going on over there.
Need some cover.
Oh, Please, all units, proceed to alarm location. Acknowledge, over.
You, go! They must be copied.
What is this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird bleeding with your onboard data. Another 39 pass. Somebody else in the system.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
That's a solid idea, Bags.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities, who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thanks a million, Bags.
There's got to be others.
Oh, not you and Bloom and Privacy again. You're a broken record.
Not as broken as our city's cars.
You're listening to The Bar.
Michael's nausea, vomiting and headaches.
Hello, Britain. This is The Bug, the show that holds up a mirror to the world and smashes itself on the head with it in despair. I'm Andy, joining me.
Turn over everything here until you find them.
Nothing here. Redirecting.
You think you can hide?
Lovely.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that and this barrel will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well, I guess it's back to knock jokes then.
That there are no medical shortages, Andy. Just last week I went in with a broken arm and they suggested it might just be extreme period pain and prescribed me a drink of water and an astrology chart.
We can't be too far away from them just prescribing stiff upper lip.
My uncle had a leg removed due to diabetes. They halved his insulin because they said there was less of him to be diabetic.
So, anyway, people don't believe what you read or hear about them.
About to get what you deserve. You're going to regret that.
Here's a place that you'll never forget.
Finally. 1, 9, 8, 4.
on. Fucking hell. Radio.
Are you lost or tempest-tossed? Welcome to Clear Waters. What do you see when you look up in the sky? Clouds? Stars? I see drones. More and more every day. We're told it's for our safety, to keep crime in check. But what has it really done other than make people more paranoid? When we trade freedom for safety, we build our own cages.
Tell me what we've got, Bags.
Albion operations data. In this case, a number of people they're targeting in the borough. We'll inform our contacts and get them into hiding.
They're all over me!
We've done all we can in Southwark and it's paying off. We've just had a heads up. Says she's been hacking Albion's servers. And she's found information that we might use to cripple Albion's operations. Better see what she knows.
Thank you very much.
Oh, hi. Are you with... Oh, how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... Oh, fuck. This is impossible.
Oh, please. Just calm down. I'm with DedSec.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Thank you very much.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep where they might have caught on, but... Guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Centre is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
I must say, it would be nice to broaden our scope outside the UK. Hurt Albion across the globe. I'm in. Where are we off to?
Christ, can't believe this is actually happening. Okay, it's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the...